Hi, this is a different type of video. This video is going to be a tag. I received a tag from Paralu. She tagged me for my Perfect Imperfections video, and what that is, you give three likes about your appearance and three dislikes about your appearance. So, and that's really hard because nobody wants to say what they don't like about themselves, but here we go. I'm going to start out with the three things that I don't like. The first thing I have to say is what I've always said in like every single one of my videos are my dark spots on my face, and I have them here. I have a lot of hyperpigmentation here, here. It kind of runs down my face here. I got that after pregnancy, so I've tried so many things. It's a little bit better. It was really, really prominent in the summertime. So it's a little better. But I wish I could figure out how to get rid of it. The other thing is my tooth. This tooth right here, it sticks out. Let me see. That way? No, that way. I don't know if you can see it, but it sticks out. And I had braces when I was younger for a long time, but after I got my braces off and I had to wear the retainer, I didn't wear the retainer anymore. So there you go. Wear your retainer if you have braces. And the other thing, the third thing is my long face. I have a really long face. So I wish it was a little bit shorter and cuter. Be like that. So those are the three things that I don't like. I get the long face from my dad. No offense. Love you. Now the three things that I do like. I like my hair. I like how long my hair is. It's very, very long down. It goes almost to my bottom. I like my nose. I think I have a cute little nose. I like it. My lips. I like my lips too. So those are the three things that I do like about my appearance. I'm going to add in there my hands. I like my hands too. I like my nails, how they curve down. I love my nails. And my fingers. So those are my three things. And I'm going to go ahead and tag a couple of people. I'm going to tag Melon Makeup, Josie Jador, I think that's how you say it, Josie, Budget Friendly, and Ott12, and anybody else that wants to do it. So I was excited to do the tag, and thank you, Paralu, so much. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.